Hi, I'm Sheriff Gary Hoffman, and many of you know that our office and our partners in law enforcement have made a commitment to keeping Queen Anne's County a safe place. We've told you that if you're a drug dealer in Queen Anne's County, we're going to hunt you down. During the spring of 2018, the Queen Anne's County Drug Task Force, comprised of multiple law enforcement agencies, conducted an intense investigation on a cocaine distribution ring in Queen Anne's County. During this investigation, it was learned that William Lewis Ryans III was importing and distributing large amounts of powdered and crack cocaine, Schedule II narcotic pills, and heroin into our great county. William Lewis Ryans III was identified as overseeing a drug distribution ring and operating primarily out of the Brownsville Road area in Centreville that is suspected of importing 3+ pounds of cocaine, thousands of prescription pills, and other narcotic drugs into Queen Anne's County between April 30th, 2018 and June 1st, 2018. This investigation culminated in the service of multiple search and seizure warrants on June 1st in Queen Anne's County, Caroline County, and Lewis, Delaware. These search warrants yielded the following results. Our 10 residential search warrants, 9 persons indicted for conspiracy, 8 on view arrests, $31,870 in U.S. currency was seized, 7 vehicles seized valued at $106,000, 5 firearms off the street, 17 grams of marijuana seized, 275 grams of powdered cocaine taken off the streets, 2 grams of crack cocaine, 4.2 grams of heroin, 36 oxycodone pills, 40 Schedule III prescription pills were seized and removed from the hands of our community. The primary suspects were identified with multiple distribution and conspiracy charges as a result of this case. This investigation is continuing. We've made it really clear in Queen Anne's County that if you have a substance abuse issue, there is help out there. Family, friends, even our local Queen Anne's County Department of Health. All those people are out there that can give you help. But I can promise you one thing. If you're a drug dealer in Queen Anne's County, I've made it very clear to you that our partners and our law enforcement agency are going to come knocking. And we've made it very clear to you that it's only a matter of time before we come and hunt you down.